Hello everybody, I'm Roman Parchominko, a composer from Kazan, Russia. I'm a student of the Kazan State Conservatory. When I write music, I pay a lot of attention to the image that arises in listeners' imagination. Nature is my main source of inspiration. My composition depicts various natural phenomena, such as wind, rain, thunderstorm, tide, as well as natural objects, forest, river, mountain, ocean, etc. At present I am researching new method of construction form, structure and dynamics of a composition. I choose a natural phenomenon, study it and transfer its characteristics, measure, timbre of instrument, dynamics into my music. When composing, I rely primarily on my inner, subjective feelings, so it's vital for me to work in quiet and calm places. I attempt to create the most original music of natural phenomena, music which is capable to provoke a feeling of liberation from society and civilization. My new piece Spheres will premiere at the Theron St. Petersburg International New Music Festival, remusic.org. I wrote this piece specifically for this festival, to be performed by Moscow Contemporary Music Ensemble. This piece is in some way a next step in the research of my perception in the domain of the natural sounds. The important condition for writing this piece was a sensation of being in the open space in cold weather. Spheres is a combination of my immediate physical sensations and the natural sound background of an open space. Spheres is an attempt to escape from the commotion of the city life and experience immersion in contemplation of nature.